This TTS demo is for testing and evaluation purposes only. Any unauthorized commercial use is prohibited. The star of the Jersey Coast, Ronnie Ortiz-Magro, has been declared a person of interest in the robbery of the house of the bride Jen Harley, who is back at home. They got into a big fight and she threw something in her head, revealed the source to E! My! He reported but has not verified the claims that Ortiz-Magro is a person of interest in a robbery that allegedly took place at Harley's home hours after the couple argued at a Las Vegas club. TMZ alleges that many of Harley's belongings were broken, including a vase, a television and photo frames. The news agency reported that Harley allegedly told police that she believes Ortiz-Magro was at fault for the theft, but TMZ reported that he is not yet an official suspect. The couple has been in several altercations documented previously. Harley and Ortiz-Magro welcomed their daughter Ariana Sky Magro in April 2018. Less than a month after the baby was born, the couple violently attacked each other on social networks, using pejorative names on Instagram.